hiking the Appalachian Trail. Well, that's a new one. That's the line South Carolina Governor Mark Sanford first used when the media reported he was missing and couldn't be found in June of 2009. After mounting pressure, when Sanford returned, he gave this stunning press conference admitting he was not hiking, but was in Argentina with his lover.
I've been unfaithful to my wife. I developed a relationship with started as a dear, dear friend from Argentina. It began very innocently, as I suspect many of these things do, in just a casual email back and forth, in advice on one's life there and advice here. But here, recently, over this last year, it developed into something much more than that. And as a consequence, I hurt her. I hurt you all. I hurt my wife. I hurt my boys. I hurt friends like Tom Davis. I hurt a lot of different folks. And all I can say is that I apologize.
Did you break off the relationship?
It was interesting in how this thing has gone down, John. To give you way more detail than you'll ever want. I met this person a little over 8 years ago. Again, very innocently. And struck up a conversation. And I want to go back to the bubble of politics. This is not justifying, because, again, what I did was wrong. Period. End of story. Okay, wait. No, I didn't. My own ticket. Wait, guys. One question at a time. Is that fair enough? There's a certain irony in this. But this person at the time was separated, and we ended up in this incredibly serious conversation about why she ought to get back with her husband for the sake of her two boys. That not only was a part of God's law, but ultimately those two boys would be better off for it. And we had this incredibly earnest conversation. And at the end of it, could I get your email? We swap emails, whatever. And it began just on a very casual basis. Hey, I got this issue that's come up with my life, or vice versa. What do you think? Because when you live in the zone of politics, you can't ever let your guard down. You can't ever say, hey, what do you think? Or what do you think? Because it could be a front page story, or this story, or that story. And so there was this zone of protectedness, and she lives thousands of miles away, and I was up here, and you could throw an idea out, or vice versa. And we developed a remarkable friendship over those 8 years. And then, as I said, about a year ago, it sparked into something more than that. I have seen her three times since then, during that whole sparking thing.
Did you intentionally mislead your staff about hiking the trail? Did you intentionally mislead your staff
did
about
you
where you were?
Did you talk to them at any point when you were in Argentina, your staff?
Yeah, in other words, they called. I called them back on Monday.
When you left, did you intentionally?
No. We talked about that. In other words, let me be clear. I said that was original possibility. That, again, that is my fault in shrouding this larger trip. That's my fault.
South Carolina's First Lady, Jenny Sanford, moved fast. She moved out and she divorced the governor. After getting caught and giving the tearful press conference, Sanford resigned as chair of the Republican Governors Association, but he did not resign as governor.